There may be much about each other that we don't yet understand, and it may take years and years. It's so easy to misinterpret a word or a glance and retreat into silence or tears. But I will love you with all of my heart. I will still be true. Please don't be let, please won't you let me into your heart. I never mean to hurt you. For richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, letting nothing part us, I still plight thee my troth, to have and to hold, from this day forward, forever and evermore, to express and bear witness to the power of true love, that's what life is for. I'll love you with all of my heart. I'll give you all of my love. Nothing, not even death, may part us. I'll love you below and above. I have seen a new heaven, I've seen a new earth, where former things had all passed away. Not only John had this vision, and I know it will come true. I know we'll see that day. Though we stagger and we stumble as we struggle through the desert, we can reach Canaan land. But we must hold fast to what we know to be true, be faithful for what we understand. I will love you, I'll love you with all of my heart. I'll give you all of my love. Nothing, not even death, may part us. I'll love you below and above. Oh, the desert be hot and the sun be so bright, I know that we will not burn. The judgment, a word is the fire, is the truth, given that we might learn. He may smite the earth with the rod of his mouth, he may slay the wicked with his breath, but he promises that those that are faithful and true need not ever fear death. Yes, I'll love you with all of my heart. I'll give you all of my love. Nothing, not even death, may part us. I'll love you below.